Welcome or welcome back, beautiful souls, to the channel. I'm Shika, your medicine woman, and today I will be guiding you into a beautiful energy healing guided meditation for this Gemini new moon that is happening on June 18th, 2023. I suggest you doing this meditation 3 days before, the day of, and 3 days after to maximize your energy with this beautiful Gemini new moon. Before we get started into this meditation and healing, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Like, subscribe, put notification bells so you do not miss a video as I do these moon videos every week for you lovely souls, as well as other healing and medicinal healing videos for you. A few things that will support you if you feel called to is the lunar planner. We have that down below. It's a digital planner, 12 months, where you get to work with the moon. And it's been beautiful to hear the community and you guys just sharing how this has supported you. So if you haven't gotten yourself one, you know, the year is not over. You still have time to shift with this beautiful moon. And you can get one down below. I also have my medicine retreats. There's no other way to heal but with a conscious community that is in integrity and in alignment with the weaving of nature. And if these things are something you're interested in, I still have my goddess retreat open till June 19th. And we also have the ancestral retreat that's happening in fall. And last and definitely not least, I am hosting a Gemini new moon guided breathwork healing ceremony via Zoom with you lovely souls. And I'd love to see you there. It's a 3-hour breathwork ceremony where we go into opening ceremony, breathwork, closing ceremony. And the intention here is really in this Gemini new moon to work with our hearts and our relationships. So if you'd like to join us in this potent healing with some of the most powerful medicine songs, you can come and join us and register down below. Now let's get into this meditation and get yourself comfortable. Maybe sitting up straight with your legs crossed, or you can lie down on your back with your arms on your side and your legs maybe slightly separated in Shavasana. And I'm just going to invite you to close down your eyes and we're going to just take a deep breath together, sounding and exhaling out, taking a deeper breath into your belly, sounding and exhaling out. On this next inhale, bringing that breath from your roots, the bottoms of your feet, going up your thighs, your belly, your chest, your shoulders, arms, your neck, all the way to the top of your head and holding it here for a beat. And sounding and exhaling out through the mouth. And I want to invite you to just breathe, feeling your breath, sensing your breath, feeling what it feels like, what it sounds like, noticing if it feels ease to breathe, or maybe tightness, or maybe freeness that comes in. Allowing ourselves to connect and witness our breath with every inhale and every exhale with no judgment, but rather curiosity. As we open the space together for this healing and ceremony, envisioning a beautiful indigo purple bubble around you, holding this beautiful amethyst essence and energy to protect and hold you in this container during this Gemini new moon. And as you breathe into your body, giving gratitude to the divine benevolent guides, guardians, angels that are going to support you in your journey, as this Gemini new moon is calling us to really look inwards, to really allow ourselves to listen and to respond in the relationship with ourselves, in the environment, in the relationship with those around us, that now is a time that this Gemini new moon is asking us to lean forward into our hearts in an area where maybe we fear to open that part of us. And as we harmonize the fear with excitement, I invite you to breathe just above your heart beating, 2 centimeters underneath the skin. And taking a deep breath here into your heart, feeling the breath. And as you exhale, feeling your heart just a little bit deeper. And on this next inhale, noticing if you feel tightness, if you feel pain, numbness, sensation, and then exhale out. And without your mind, just focusing on the breath, whatever you feel, sensation, pain, numbness, sensation, if whatever is coming up, to breathe into that. And I want you to channel through your throat chakra out loud, I feel, and you will share, I feel sensation, I feel pain, I feel pleasure, I feel whatever is coming up, grief, I feel happiness, I feel loneliness, breathing into that space. And as you breathe and focus on this emotion, as you exhale, I invite you to start to sound. To sound as you exhale, breathing in through the nose and exhaling out through the mouth slowly. Take a deep breath with me. Exhale out. Deep breath in. Exhale out. And just continuing to take slow, deep breaths. And at this time, as you focus on that space, I now want you to channel this emotion and where this emotion is alive in your life. This could be the relationship with yourself, with your partnership, with your family, with your colleagues. Wherever this emotion is alive in your environment, allowing yourself to breathe into that space. And at this time, I want you to speak out loud. As you continue to breathe, staying with your breath, away from the mind, what is coming up for you here? So you can say, I feel, and sharing that emotion, and then going into and letting your throat chakra feel safe to express. And as you express, feeling a lift off of your chest, off of your heart, feeling it lift a little bit deeper to the sky, and you're just feeling lighter as you express. Allowing yourself to know that you are safe to express here what is on your heart and what is alive. Because the moment you do this, you are allowing every version of you that is here to be held with no judgment. Now that you've allowed that version of you to fully express as they should, as they want to hear, I now invite you to breathe into the other side of that emotion. So whatever you feel, breathing into your heart, what would it feel like to be the opposite side of that? So feeling grief, feeling unconditional love instead. Or maybe feeling happiness and then feeling the pain. I want you to go into the other side of this emotion, this pillar that's here, this teeter-totter in your heart. And as you breathe, take a deep breath into your heart, and you're going to go on another space of your heart. So breathing in another area of your heart, 2 centimeters underneath the skin, feeling the heartbeat. And when you get to that space, I want you to take a deep breath in, exhale out, and sound. Another deep breath in, exhale out, and sound. Just continuing to sound. And as you breathe, breathing in through the nose and sounding out through the mouth, I now want you to connect and ask yourself, do you feel pleasure, pain, sadness. What are you feeling? Starting with I feel and saying it out loud. I feel, and let your heart speak from this space. Beautiful. Take a deep breath in and feeling it, letting whatever is felt, knowing that you are safe. You are so held. You are so safe. I am so safe. And as you breathe into this space, I now want you to channel that version of yourself from your heart and what they need to say. So taking deep breaths in through the nose, sounding, exhaling out through the mouth, away from the mind and into the heart, staying with your heart, staying with your breath. Your breath is what communicates to your throat and to your heart. And as you start to express and share, feeling your heart feeling lighter, almost like there's an energy light portal pulling your heart up, feeling that love going into that space, that light going into that space as you free and express yourself deeply. And now take a deep breath in. Exhale out. Deep breath in. Exhale out. Taking your hands, take your left hand and then put your right hand over your left. Continuing to breathe here. And as you breathe into your heart, I want you to really tune into what would it feel like to be love, to be the frequency of love. What would it feel like to receive love? What would it feel like to feel safe in love? What would it feel like to have joy in love, pleasure in love? What would it feel like to communicate love and just being every part of the heart of love, the chakra of love? And as you breathe that into your heart, receiving your own love, feeling it going into your space, feeling it connecting to you and all beings, I want you to then ask yourself, what do I need to do in my being right now to commit to that love? And your soul's just going to tell you, not going into the mind, staying with the heart, breathing with it, receiving. It's safe to receive. It's safe to be here. And as you take another deep breath here, you feel your heart opening up just a little bit more, sounding and exhaling out like a waterfall. As you breathe, you hear the words, the whispers of your soul. Receive it. And so it is. I invite you to take a deep breath into your heart. Exhaling out. Deep breath in. Exhaling out. Deeper breath in. Exhaling out. Allowing yourself to slowly bring your physical body and awareness to your heart in this physical space, starting to wiggle your toes and your fingers, just gently with your eyes closed, smiling. One last time to your heart. Take a deep breath. Exhale out and open your eyes. I hope you were able to really feel your heart during this ceremony. And if you weren't able to not judge that either. Whatever you felt is what was meant. I'd love to hear down below what you experienced in this healing. And I would invite you to do this 3 days before the day of and 3 days after to maximize you working with this Gemini new moon and your heart. Allowing that to ripple in every relationship in your life. And so it will. Don't forget that we are having a Gemini breathwork ceremony on the 18th, the actual day of the Gemini New Moon. And I'd love to see you there at 3 p.m. Eastern Time. It's a Zoom live healing circle where we'll be doing a breathwork journey with some of the most powerful medicine healing music. And I would love to see you there. You can go down below and register and feel free to share it with your family and friends. The last one we had was so potent, and I give gratitude to all of you that showed up. I also have my retreats down below, the Awakened Goddess that's happening, and it closes at 5 p.m. Eastern Time on June 19th. So if you are interested in registering, you can register down below, as well as the Ancestral Retreat that is happening in November. There are still spots available. And if you haven't gotten yourself a lunar planner, make sure you do. Lastly, I am offering 11 beautiful one-on-one sessions, a gifted session to the souls who feel called until June 25th before I head to the jungle to work with my teachers. $50 of this beautiful healing together in the 70-minute healing session one-on-one together goes to the Brazilian Amazon and the wildfires that are happening in this world. And if you can step into your healing, you are also pay forward to that, to the world. You can email me through my link tree and let me know if there's spots still available. I'd love to hold you in ceremony. I'm wishing you the deepest and most loving, most so loving Gemini New Moon, and I will see you in the next video.